Hi, I'm Dr. Luis Ayala from the US, born in Venezuela and trained in Paris, France. This gave me the opportunity to mix the best of these three different schools, the South American school, the American school, and the European school. I have been doing plastic surgery for 26 years. In 1996, I started doing body contouring under local anesthesia. That was phase one, in order to avoid risks related to general anesthesia. The recovery is shorter. You can go back to work 2 days after the procedure. Phase two was facial surgery under local, and third phase was breast surgery under local. I think it's the way to go in order to avoid any risk. For me, plastic surgery is more than surgery, it's a passion. You have to be an artist. You have to deliver new things. You have to advance all the time. I have moved to Dubai. Here I am in this beautiful city to continue and to grow up. Hope to see you soon. Thank you very much.